earlier this year trying to provide $70 billion for the warships. More will be needed by the year 2009.